no capping. Popo get no answers. COVID sick, no masks. Can't get no satisfaction. Ain't on no affidavits. That brand new fabric soft. Somewhere in these royal oats. I stroll on top of roses. But the grind don't stop. Stepped on that set, miles too tall. Flex on flex while bombs is dropping. No sweat inside the laws. Mine's is more, yours is less. Round the world and I am back. Tons of the money like, how you doing? How you think this night gon' end? What's popping? Like a share a comment. Emoji faces vomit. Post it all inside your story. You trash, dude. Ill. Crash course. I'm about to light up this last port. Then spaz out on a gas pedal. 100 miles on a dashboard. Follow the drip. Follow the drip. Ripping, I rhyme and I rhyme and I rip. I am psoriasis under they skin. My timing is perfect. You not on demand. Grand slam. All that they want is the wham bam. Shot right the jingle like can. I'm a fan first and a brand now. But a man's man. One band, one sound. Up now, but bend down. My friends and her friends. How Puff said, now turn up. Roasted, comatose it, wrote it, quoted. I was broker then. Now I'm on the phone on early mornings with my broker like, what's poppin'? Heard y'all flip that product. Now hurry up with that profit. Don't play around with my emotions. Golden arms loaded lock. Joke was wild. Poker face. Them guys look kinda aqua side of polka dots and choker chains. Both of them came. Then both of them came. Know it's a go when they notice the chain. One of the many that hope for a chance. I just brought her a drink. She is thirsty as fuck. Want me to stop but want me to go. I swear that I got about 1,000 of those. The gas is unlimited. The passion authentic. The fashion tremendous. I carry it well. Blurred lines. Absurd talk. This go yard. Observe how. This word fit this word. Then switch words that don't rhyme, cause I'm built like that. Don Perignon getting spilt like that. Pious your highness, the righteous, the wretched. Your job is essential, providing the work.
Tap the bottom, crack the bottle. Pour it up and take a sip. For the dead, we don't pour it out. We pour it up and get lit. They don't want us waste a drip. They don't want us waste a drip. Your body gone, but your soul hands. And you live through me out this bitch. Treat it out like a model. And a model like a ladder. Fuck the poetic shit. I brush it like Chicago. The night we gone full throttle. Yeah, we going full throttle. You say, make them do what you say. We ain't drinking no Moscato. 2 can't pass me the EJ. Shorty looking at me like she need a lay. Bad bitch, night, I fuck her up. Now I'm outside, I need a DNA. Party and hold my soldiers. Woke up with a hangover. Hit the ball, then I got another shot. Just so I can get back sober.
You sippin' with Sammy, a bomb with Bruno, uptown rock stars. Long as you know my bar tab, long as Warren Uno, cause I cop shots for every broad that you know. Street fan kept it street. We send shots, they send shots back. I ain't even peep. Bottles popped up, so we pop that. Blame out, baby, just pop that. Put that leg high, then drop that. Smoke trail in my top back. Let the whole ad watch a top that. Like, where is your top back? Can you top that? Can you cop that? Should charge niggas across the room, getting wasted off my contacts. Been the man before contracts. Command the stages, I rock facts. Junk her under the table house. She sipped the shop, then lick cock sack. Now she need a contract. On contact, that's my word. G-Shop, she resides at. Them fly boys, then fried that. I'm sipping,
jump in the wheel and slide.
So don't give a fuck about a DUI.
Mic check 1-2. It's your OG baby, Mr. Mike, telling me entertainment. Tuesday night, City of Brotherly Love. And this is another edition of the Turn It Up 215 Sizzle, where I come at you with the best in upcoming indie artist music and the best in upcoming indie artist interviews. Tonight, I'm waiting for my in-office guest. I got that uptown legend, that Glock Award legend. Got my man Bruno Brown coming through, sitting down, holler at your OG. That single you just heard, that was one of his. He's sipping. Shout out to 2Kane. He definitely shout out 2Kane in that. All right, Tuesday night, City Brotherly Love. All right, I'm your OG, baby. Shout out to everybody that's been contacting me, trying to get an interview, all that good stuff. That's what I'm talking about. The love. I feel the love. And remember, people, podcast. This is a podcast and radio shizzo. Okay, podcast video show, which I stream live on my Instagram and Facebook feed. But podcasts are made for listening, okay? And you can check me out on all your major podcast outlets. That's your Spotify, your Apple, your Google, and I love saying iHeartRadio, all right? Shout out to my man Hussein, shout out to him. Hussein is the CEO, founder of 4 Family Entertainment. He's the CEO, founder of 4Tainment Entertainment. Shout out to that brother. I'm going to be working with him. Okay, I'm going to be using my management services. All right. So look out for us this year. You know, 2020 was fucked up, but hopefully this will be the start of something new for 2021. So shout out to him. He got two artists, a sister duo. I'm looking forward to working with them. This is definitely a new venture for me, so I'm definitely looking forward to this. All right, and this is what I do. That's why I bust my ass trying to get that name out there. Like I always say, Turn Up Entertainment is a promotional and management label. All right, that's what I do. But I'm a promoter first. I promote anything and everything under the season. All right, so shout out to 4 Family Entertainment. I will definitely be taking part. And you can say, I'm gonna be contracted under 4 Family Entertainment for my management services. All right, so tonight I'm waiting for my guest, that boy Bruno Brown, uptown in the building. Shout out to my Stealing Nation. I don't know what the fuck is going on with the Pittsburgh Steelers. If somebody find out, please let me know. Send me a fax. All right. Send me an email. Turn it up. 2-1. What the fuck is wrong with the stuff? But for right now, we got to keep it moving, all right? And we're going to bang a song from 4 Family Entertainment, all right? Right here. It's called Bounce. AKA.
Drive couple bands soon as I hit the dough. Then watch her do it, then she trying to get some more. Some more. Ain't gotta say a word because them bitches know we have it our way. And I'm with my gang, bitch, come and get this dough. Bands, I don't want nothing but bands. Fuck if they fucking from sundown to sun up, it's nothing to cover the tab. Just one of them days, baseball hoe, don't play too close. Ain't gon' say dictate my flow or come between paper and disrespect the things I'm grateful for. Ho, fuck is you saying you dealing with dimes? This shit is legit, we fucking up commas, diamonds out of the A-ho. About to get a nigga clip from the payroll. About to get the sticks wrapped, let me get prepping and ran back at the end of the day. Collecting the tax like a minimum wage, and I ain't giving nigga shit. Ho, pass the tequila, need that from the behind. Rack, rack, racked up at the peep show. Tell her in the meantime, between time, come and handle that. Ha, look at they face, they working for nub. I'm working with jewels all in they face. We opening bottles and closing the clubs. Clubs, racks, bitch, talking about like that. Thick like that, thick that ass, crack, crack. I'm about to smack it with it, smack it with it. Slight work, the night's young, and I'm quite grown. I'm finna get silly with fans, plenty of fans, bands, bands, bands. Bounce, bounce, after hours, bounce.
Take money, young, black, and remote.
rebellious, throw shots. We roam the bottom like it ain't no top. And most of us look up to mama, cause we ain't no pop. So what comes is no shock that we hug our blocks. Might as well, cause that's the only love we got. I'm living in the world so drug infested. It's hard not wanting to invest in it. Cause niggas like me ain't trying to sit around broke. Especially when there's so much opportunity outside.
Fall victim to none of y'all triggers, none of y'all riches, none of y'all haters, none of y'all cowards, none of y'all snitches. I'm about a dollar. I will not fall victim to none of y'all triggers, none of y'all riches, none of y'all haters, none of y'all cowards, none of y'all snitches. I'm about a dollar. Yeah, I'm outside with a badge on. He outside with his badge on.
Cop.
I'm outside with a bag on me.
Paper,
no cap, cold rats, facts. Been a minute since the town. Seen the picture hit the mound. See the picture play them ground. Y'all can't take a nigga down. I'm around. About to get my hood back light. I say exactly what I mean and I won't put that twice. For my family and my peers who ain't get that chance. You ain't a friend of ours. I doubt if you can get that close. You know the rules, the game, the truth, the pain. I will never lose or ever fall victim to you lames. Put whatever on it. Telling me I'm better suited. Forever hated, jealous eyes forever watching. Let them doubt me, fuck niggas are never around me. Crown royal, full family, forget about it. I will not fall victim to none of y'all triggers, none of y'all riches, none of y'all haters, none of y'all cowards, none of y'all snitches. I'm about a dollar. I will not fall victim to none of y'all triggers, none of y'all riches, none of y'all haters, none of y'all cowards, none of y'all snitches. I'm about a dollar.
It's a special occasion, man. Town is definitely around. West Side in the building. Shout outs to Heatland, my nigga Luch. Top lot shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, this a one and done. We on a hell block, devilish, run it up. What a rush, and we all flexing. Counting all the blessings, cause it was all destined. I often drift when I drive. Whispers from the wind, remembering the times. Vibes, limit is the sky. A victim of the system, trying for the V account. No nights of the Ramada, just 30 days of Ramadan. Hope for you the best, and focus solely on dollar signs. Papa probably knew just exactly what I'd evolve to. Reason why I think it's a privilege the way these scars on me. Chalk it as a loss, it's nothing that you could offer us. Every day we living is nothing short of remarkable. 100. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny. Yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny. Yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was all destined.
Right.
Yeah.
Nice town shit.
And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was all destined.
I can still remember oodles and noodles for dinner.
Right.
Now I'm getting to it, got a rapoodle for Christmas. We was on them corners, them caramel colors and dickies. Now Balenciaga's normal and bitches is fucking with me. If you know me, then you know I'm as humble as any nigga.
Right.
I was back Bristol, a bomb and a hair trigger. Maneuvering around them never make me a stat. So
nah.
I move around with killers that contract for a stack. Not a stain on my jackets, it's hand springs on a mattress. Sipping on my lashes, the color of sour patches. Drop a couple 30s like 60 pounds in a hurry, it's 60 in a girdle. Praying she stays sturdy in the booth, painting pictures, reminding them of the struggle. Cold nights, hustle, reminding me of a huddle. Shades like a nickel, this smooth shit too easy. This nice town blood don't run, nigga, believe me.
And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny. Yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny. Yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny. Yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destined.
Yeah, voice of the ghetto, that's how the hood felt. I'm coke swimming in water, that's that for sure melt. Take a risk for the family, creating more wealth. Now I feel like fuck everybody, I know how hoes felt. Lately I've been more self, I've been off of friendship. I've been on the band chasing, stacking, I don't spend shit. Get back, revenge shit. I'ma make them pay the price, was in the dark place and they ain't think I see the day of light. Sorry, couldn't make it right, I'm knowing where we stand now. I know you niggas made my bed, but know that I ain't laying down. The streets never loved me, always knew she was cheating. That's why she never got my heart, I chose to fuck it and leave her. Yeah, don't need a breather, I'm conditioned for war. I want it all, so my drive a little different from yours. You know who know the most, they always say the least. Came up surviving in the jungle where they play for keeps, it's deep.
And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny, yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny, yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny, yeah. And we all flexing, counting all the blessings, cause it was our destiny.
Mic check 1-2. It's your OG, baby. It's Mic Time Entertainment.
Yeah.
Tuesday night, singing Brotherly Love.
Yeah.
This is another of the Turn It Up 215 Shizzo. Hosted by me, your host with the most, your OG, with that swizzack. I got my man Bruno Brown, Uptown in the building. What's good, Uptown?
We alive, man. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
I mean, you know, it's marvelous. I mean, it's a pleasure to be here with you. Turn that up 215 show. You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely. I'm cheesing.
Yeah, we alive, man.
Like I was saying outside, I mean, I'm a groupie to some people. And I know I'm popping if you here. Y'all quiet as shit.
Most up.
Y'all niggas must be high. Who got the weed, man?
Oh my God.
The niggas. Sure. Y'all fuck with Glockware, so I know y'all need to be smoking.
Oh, yeah, no, absolutely. No smoking at all.
Absolutely.
I do. Yeah. You can't fuck with Glockware.
I like a little bit of alcohol, though.
Alcohol?
Yeah, that's my shot right there.
On my break, I got you.
Yeah.
All right. So talk to me, brother. Talk to me, brother. Once again, like I say, I'm a fan. My city is definitely filled with spitters. How you feel about that? About Philly being spitters? And where do you fall at? Do you think in that category of spitters?
Far as like the rap scene in Philly, I like it. You know what I'm saying? We definitely come a long way. Everybody's starting to work with each other, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so true that.
It's a good thing. But far as artistry though, like I'm a different type of writer, you feel what I'm saying? Like a lot of people like who would you say your favorite out of all time artists in Philadelphia, who is your favorite rapper? On the Philly hip hop scene.
For real?
Yeah.
No judgment?
Like, yeah.
I'm biased though. Cause I would say Petey.
You like Craig?
Yeah, cause I knew his family and all that and I watched him grow up, so yeah. I would say Petey and Beans.
Okay. Mac definitely is a creator. But one of mine is like EST.
We were just talking about EST at yeah, work. Man. I swear to God,
like,
he was.
And see, like, far as what I say about that is, a lot of people, like, get him and Black Thought together. They be like, damn, the top MCs of Philadelphia, things of that nature. But his pen is so crazy, he can write for Beyonce.
Mm.
You know what I mean? And, or you know, for Mario. And, like, I got, my pen game is crazy. Like, yeah. I might write a rock and roll record.
So speaking
like,
of your
I
pen
might
game,
you might get a dance hall record. You never know what you're gonna get from me. Like not just with being like a hip hop MC. So like I like when they put me on a platform of artistry, like I'm totally different than anybody.
So you got your own lane.
Yeah, I'm on my
where your skills come from?
To be honest though, I used to just like my family. Like they very orientated with the music. So like they used to be like freestyling all the time around me, like yeah. getting smoking. And I just was just around and shit, and it just picked up.
Yeah.
So
you think Uptown artists get respect around Philly?
Most definitely.
Meek Mill's wouldn't have put us in a song.
Yeah.
But
I run my city.
How How y'all feel about that shit anyway? Do y'all honestly think, or how y'all feel about, do y'all think Meek owe the artist from Philly anything? Or
no.
It is what it is.
We off that. Meek don't owe nobody nothing.
But you know, like, I'm over there with that family. Like, shout out to Meek. You feel what I'm saying? Shout out to Meek. And, you know, I'm over there with that family, like, with Do For Self and all. And, you know, Free TV Bay. You know what I mean? So, we definitely all in one hand, man. Everybody, you know, we working.
Yeah, everybody working.
Yeah. You got to work, man. Anything ain't going to come to you. You got to go get it.
Yeah, yes, you do. Yes, you do. So, what school you went to? See, my interviews are kind of like, I like for people to see other side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
You understand? Like, people might not know certain things. I guarantee you, when you leave here, somebody watching going to know something about you that they didn't know before.
Right.
All right. So, what high school you went to from Uptown? Germantown? King?
I went to King, Germantown, I hope.
Was you there when they had, when King, was it King of Germantown emerged, right?
Yeah. No, I wasn't there when they
No?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was like, they used to have the King of Germantown games and all that. You know, everybody
You gotta remember, Brown, you're old, yeah. Like,
Yeah,
I'm an old school, like a pair of gazelles, too, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Roosevelt and King is what he
Yeah. Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
No, you know they together now. King and Germantown and King.
They merged.
Yeah, but when King shut down back in the day.
Oh, they did?
Oh, yeah. When King shut down back in the day, everybody had to go to Roosevelt. You wasn't even, you probably wasn't even born.
Yeah, I wasn't born.
Oh, that's crazy. My bad. All right, so we're going to keep it moving, all right? And we're going to get into some tracks, all right? Now, usually everybody, when they make albums, you got any new projects coming up?
Yeah. I got a Features 2 mixtape. But first and foremost, Features 1 mixtape is out right now. You feel what I'm saying? Uh-huh. You just Google it. Bruno Brown Features mixtape. It'll pop right up. But Features 2 is going to drop. We're going to drop it like probably the last week of December.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So Features 2 mixtape. And then after that, I'm going to drop my album, Mud the Roses.
Okay. Is any of these songs on any of them, the ones that I showed you?
No, they just like a couple singles and a couple records we put out.
Okay. Yeah. Now, my ear is funny.
Oh, yes, it is. Matter of fact, that Future joint right there.
The Future joint?
Yeah, FNN, that's the intro for that pop. Yeah,
Mr. Okay. Showtime. Now, who was I contacting with on...
You was talking to 2K.
That was 2K?
Yeah.
Shout out to Glock Away Radio.
Yeah. I fucks with 2K, man. Much love for 2K. Yeah. All right, so we're going to play this joint right here. My turn, right?
Right.
All right, so what's up with this? What's your thought behind this? And I know it's like, you know, your turn for the game, correct?
This record was produced by Sire on the Beat, as well as, it's definitely my turn, but it's a different type of vibe. You know what I mean?
Okay.
And that's off the album Mud the Roses. So you got the cuts before anybody else really got them jumping.
For real?
Yeah, most definitely.
That's only because 2K must have fucked with 2K. You. She wouldn't even had none of them records.
Oh, yeah.
He do.
You wouldn't have had none of them records.
He do.
Right.
And you know what?
You must that's be why official I knew. Like a referee with a whistle.
That's why I fucking Trust knew. Us. I knew something.
You got the bad guy Vishen, Bruno Brown, RTG, and you got the gang. Are you serious?
I know.
You got a treat. It's a treat when players meet. So we here. You ask for Brown Bomber. No matter if it's satellite radio, Power 99, down the block, up the road, we there. Believe that. Every level's all levels.
Bruno Brown, baby. Turn up entertainment.
Projects.
That's what I do. Howl at your OG, man.
Never did I hit. All I did was wait my turn. Oh, now they gon' learn. It's my turn. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, hit my turn. Never did I hit. All I did was wait my turn. Had my money, big burn. Oh, bitch, look, I'm fly and I'm handsome. Oh, I'ma turn this house to a mansion. Oh, I'ma turn this squad into a phantom. Oh, pull up, cheese it for the cameras. Oh, I'ma go and whip it like Farina. oh. I'ma turn this L to a Nina, oh. I'ma turn this Nina to a baby man. Come through flexing like I'm Ace at the cleaners, oh. I'ma turn these noodles into pasta, oh. We gon' eat shark, fuck lobster, oh. Godfather feel like we the mobsters, oh. Can't a motherfucker, I ain't stops, oh. Oh, it's my turn, oh. In my turn, never did I hit. All I did was wait my turn. Oh, now they gon' learn. It's my turn. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, in my turn, never did I hit. All I did was wait my turn. Have my money, big burn. Oh.
Mike, Time Entertainment, Tuesday night, yeah. City of Brotherly Love. All right? This is another edition of the Turn It Up 215 Shizzo. Like my man told you, I get the exclusives. All
right? Right.
Don't get that shit fucked up. Everybody
got the Gazelle's on. All right? Say, goddamn.
That's right, that OG, baby.
Right.
Your host with the most, your OG with that swizzag. All right, I got my man Bruno Brown in the building. G-Town. I'm about to insult you. Uptown in the building.
You got Philadelphia in the building, man.
All right, Philly. Okay, okay, okay.
I hold it down from Uptown
okay.
to the P, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, so how you been holding down on this pandemic, my brother? When the last time you performed? Almost like a year ago?
No, I don't know. We be running into stuff, parties and all that. Business still flowing, you know, ain't nothing really stopping.
Yeah.
Too much, like, it did stop, but not too crazy. Where they had the second lockdown? Because remember, they opened up a little bit.
Yeah,
so, like, this second lockdown, we ain't been touching nothing.
Okay. How's the family? You got kids, stuff like that?
Yeah.
You play ball?
Yeah. And shout out to my son, though, Baby Brown. He an artist, too.
Baby Brown?
Yeah.
That's a young boy?
Yeah, beast.
How old is he?
You'll see him in a minute. We're going to show him all to the world.
Oh, okay. No shit?
Ain't no question.
Baby Brown sounds fake.
Oh, no. You see how I go
there?
My God. Yeah, shout out to them, though. But however, what you were saying, OJ? With the Swiss egg. Yeah, man. OJ with the Swiss egg. What's going on, OJ? Like, talk to me, baby.
Interview him, bro. Turn that shit around so we can say damn.
But you know, I'm gonna come through Glockaway though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring my host, London Lust.
Okay.
Oh, he in your alley, Brown. I knew it. He a pimp.
Yeah, London
Lust.
Yeah. OG doing it. If he say he got that shit,
you got
jaws
right in there.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, fellas. All right, so.
That's y'all type party.
We're gonna keep it moving, all right? So, talk to me about this joint Porn Star.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie to you. Listen, that record right there. I met a lot
you
of
some
porn
shit.
Stars. No, real rap, man. It was a pleasure.
It's real, though.
You know, it's tattooed on my body. You know what I'm saying? That's what I be carrying it. However, Deshaun, I met a lot of porn stars.
Oh.
We just had Pinky and them down Glockaway Radio. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the whole Pinky camp. You know what I mean? What's that?
Monroe Suites.
There was so many porn stars going on in the building. Mm-hmm. Not to mention, you know, I met a lot of porn stars. We did a lot of crazy shit with this record.
One?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun with this record. I ain't And shout out to the people who spent it. Shout out to all the DJs who spent it. Yeah.
So how was that adventure? Did you fall in? Did you hang?
I'm gonna give you some game, man.
Did that shit like porn style? That shit like crazy.
I mean, it's a lifestyle. Sex, money, and drugs. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's just how you present it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's funny shit. So what you do up on though?
I mean, I'm starting in a few.
Huh?
I'm starting in a few.
So we got our own personal joints anyway, right?
Yeah.
No, it's funny, see?
They out there. They got to Google me, Bruno Brown, up
there. I'm put you on something, right? Oh, fuck yeah.
He has a green monster on his phone.
My mic going in and out? Thanks, Matt. That's what I'm talking about. So I like that. Because people be watching my show and shit be fucked up. They won't even say nothing.
Smack, where's Smack from? Delaware. Shout out to Smack, man. Shout out to Smack. That's definitely my gang. You know what I mean? And every time I'm out Delaware or I'm out Maryland, she shows me the most up-governed, good, great time.
Yeah, that's Smack.
You know what I mean? So shout out to Smack. Shout out to Delaware. Shout out to Maryland.
Yeah, she been in the game for a while.
Cash County, baby.
I'm getting a lot of artists from Delaware now.
Ain't no question.
Like, I really am. But you see, see how networking work, though?
Yeah.
Somebody knows somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody.
Right, absolutely.
And that's how the game works.
I'm sending you an invoice.
Mm-hmm. I fucks with old here, man. I could hang with him. He probably be a shit talker, too. You're a shit talker, too.
Brown, my little cousin.
I'm a shit talker, too.
We all got that shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Anybody born and raised uptown, shit talk.
Shit talk.
We the creators of shit talk because anybody outside of uptown, North Philly, West Philly, Southwest, Frankfurt, Northeast, anywhere in the city, we always had to prove ourselves as being better because we had decks and backyards and grass. You know, shit like that.
Fuck out of here, boy.
Squirrels and shit. We all had raccoons.
That's right. Rats. We had concrete.
Come out. We had raccoons. Yeah, come out.
Yeah, I know you talking about.
Yeah.
Yo, he funny.
Just keeping it real. You know what I mean?
That's real rap.
We had Sheltonham malls and all that.
Yeah, we had the gallery.
Yeah, no, y'all didn't even have it.
Oh, we had the gallery.
Had, before the gallery, no, y'all had the Progress Plaza.
But you know, like the uptown.
Y'all had Lane Bryant. Y'all bitches had Lane
Tell
Bryant.
Tell me, Tony Lehigh.
Y'all bitches had City Blue, First City Blues.
Y'all, you funny Mall shit.
And Market Street. Hello, Brown Bomber. Look out for the money phone. Goddamn. Yeah,
that's how
First
I went.
First of all, y'all niggas don't even understand.
All right, here we go. Point star.
What up?
Punch
talk. Jesus wasn't even around there, Raheem.
What you say, Bruno?
Yeah, this record, man. Shout out to everybody who definitely co-signed this. Young Pinky, Mr. Marcus, Rome Major, like the people who really, you know what I mean, in the business. You know what I mean? So we definitely around like James Brown.
Punch star, baby.
I feel like Mr. Marcus. I'm a porno star. By long, I'm a porno star. Beat that thing like Wesley Pipes, I'm a porno star. Beat that pussy up all night just like a porno star. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Porno star, looking for a porno chick. To get pornographic and shoot a porno flip. Where the hell is Pinky? Where is Cherokee? Overweight lover, I give him heavy D. Jada Fire, Roxy Reynolds, get the pedigree. Double triple stack, I'm on ecstasy. I eat that pussy up and then I eat that ass. And I don't really give a fuck, home gives a nigga smash. They say that I be crazy, say that I ain't got no plans. But I can promise you this playboy, she be coming back. Fuck that condom, jump inside this pussy wrong. I ain't stopping, I'm gon' pop until this pussy soft. Pull your cameras out, press the call. Why I jump inside this bitch and Wesley Pipes' hole? I feel like Mr. Marcus, I'm a porno star. By long, I'm a porno star. Beat that thing like Wesley Pipes, I'm a porno star. Beat that pussy up all night just like a porno star. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Porno star, looking for a porno chick. Shit, they get pornographic and shoot a porno flip. When it come to sex, I'm a pro. Pull your cameras out.
Let's shoot a show. When it comes to sex, I'm a pro. Everything's a go. I'm on
off.
He on
off.
We on off.
We on off.
Porn star.
I'm on
off.
She on
off.
We on off.
We on off.
We on off.
Porn star. I feel like Mr.
Mark.
I'm a porno star. By law, I'm a porno star. Beat that thing like Wesley Pipes, I'm a porno star. Beat that pussy up all night just like a porno star. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Pull your cameras out and let's go shoot a flip. Porno star, looking for a porno chick to get pornographic and shoot a porno flip.
Mike, Temp Entertainment, Tuesday night, City Brelly Live. This is edition, this is show 218. Remember, people, always, podcasts are made for listening. And this is a podcast and radio shizzo. All right? This episode got my man Bruno Brown here. I'm about to say Bruno Mars.
Oh, shit.
He's a star, though.
Yeah. All right. Galaxy.
So, talk to me, my brother. What's next for you? Are you signed to a label today?
No, he a whore right now. Whoever got the money, let's get it.
You know, I'm independent right now. However,
so that's gonna be your lane, independent.
No, if the right bag come around, man, we can do something. We can talk something. Right now, you know, I'm talking with Rough Riders. I'm talking, you know, with Tony Draper. You know, we got Wallow and Gil and everybody just winning right now. So it's like, you know, I'm heavy draft right now. Like, I'm probably the number one top pick in the streets right now.
Yeah, you top five pick?
Yeah, top five.
Do it matter if it's independent or major?
I'm gonna pick up the independent grind. We gonna do it, but at the same token, you know how, like, Adele, you know, we work something out if it come right.
You know? Yeah. You think about opening up?
I don't think I might stay indie though. I don't think I might. I'm on the phone with some people right now.
You got thoughts of opening your own label? How you feel about that?
I'm gonna start my own label. Yeah, ain't no question.
Yeah.
We definitely gonna invest. We ain't gonna just stay stagnated.
That's a lot of fucking work. Yeah. With the label thing.
Yeah.
So let's say we're gonna do a scenario. I love doing fucking scenarios.
You gotta get in the doors.
Alright?
Yeah.
So you go boom. Uh-huh. You put the city on your back, uptown, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Everybody eating. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, shut up, Oye. Why you laughing?
Funny as shit. You got the good gift of gab. Where you from? Where you from, Oye?
I'm interviewing
right
now.
The same, probably the same age. Where you from, Oye?
I mean,
you born and raised?
Yeah.
North?
I just travel a lot.
I can tell you got game. You say you ain't got bitches, you got young ladies, right?
Sure. I got shorties.
You got a lot. You've been doing a lot of pimping in your life. Yeah. I can tell.
It's my
first
my,
of all, you
dad
dripping.
And my mom.
You dripping with the gazelles.
Wait,
on.
I don't have drip. I got swag, man.
I got drip. I got a little bit of both, but I understand the swag terminology.
I got swag.
Look at Brown. He's swagged out.
I ain't got the money for that.
You down with the bad guy, Lay? You down with the bad guy merch?
You know I'm carrying Philly on my head.
You know who's sitting right over there that came with us? You don't even know who in the building. Vish, you got bad guy Vish over there, right? Goddamn.
Yeah.
And you all, I see all your, you a porn star. Look, everybody on your live is porn. Old Pornhub owner. Old admin. Pornhub admins.
Make sure y'all check out my channel.
Look, man, promotion and management. Yeah, you prepping this. She got a lot of money coming through this.
All right, so you ready? All right, so back to the scenario. Yeah. Boom, you got on everybody eating anything, right? Uh-huh. Niggas coming at you about putting somebody on. Oh, you better say nothing. What you do? They're coming at you, nigga. Same way they come at me, they're coming at you.
I got a selective guy.
Or would you beat them to the punch and put somebody on any fucking way?
I got that. We gonna definitely bring the game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I got some skillful people who I think I will invest my time and money in so we can get some more money.
Yeah, okay. So who else besides you, but besides yourself, that you fuck with, that what? I might or might not know?
Like what,
from, like you know, from Philly.
What, music or?
Yeah, with music.
But like featuring or being around them or like
a little bit
like,
of both.
Do I like the craft? Like how we going?
A little bit of both. Like you fuck with 215. Turn 215.
Yeah.
Y'all seen him on the show a couple of times.
Yeah.
I like Senator 215. Dollar yeah. Bill.
We're getting from the same neighborhood.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I watch Glock away and I follow and all that good shit. Mm-hmm.
So you've been watching, huh, OG? Goddamn.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's love, man.
Absolutely. I fuck with man. You.
Fuck
yeah.
out of here.
I want to say
I remember,
this
yo, true story.
Yeah.
So, boy from New York contacted me, right, fellas? He wanted to rent a spot. The let out. When the let out on 60B Moore, y'all with me, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. He wanted to rent that. Somebody put him on me. I fucking totally appreciate that. My job was to make the connect with him with the spot and do some promo. First fucking place I went was fucking Glockaware. I swear to God, you guys too can. Because I knew my stage and what I was doing wasn't big enough. So I said, fuck that, nah.
That's what. Why you think you got
I ain't letting this shit side.
That's
bro.
Why Bruno Brown is here. This is a gift bag.
So I said, yes, come holler at my man, blah, blah, blah.
No, I ain't get your message, bro.
True story. But we don't keep it moving, baby. I'm your OG. It's my in-office guest.
I like your swag. You got to come bring him to an interview when I join. You got to interview
it's my in-office guest that should kick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, Bruno Brown, I'm champ.
Yeah. All right, so you want to talk about the money? You want to hear this one first? Yeah.
The first joint I want to get into, you can get into that jumping out the jet, you know what I'm saying? You can play that. That's how that
features
yeah, one mixtape.
That's titled right one thing, yeah. But it says something else, though. It's called, because it kept confusing me.
Let me see.
It's not titled right.
That look like, I don't know, what's that, High Hills?
Nope.
All
right, wait. Nice meeting you. I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, though.
I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah. We owning all them jets. Yeah, man. Tell them, excuse me, nigga. We making moves, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. Thought I read like future. I don't see that in my future. 100 chains on Rick Ruler. Look like I just rapped Cuba. About to take a trip out Cuba. Get a dick sock in the Uber. Lot of young bitches be losers. Fuck them hoes, I'ma give me a cougar. Soon as I walk in, she give me scar. Hit the kitchen, whip her meal up like she saw. She don't trip and she know that I'm involved. All she want me do is fall her to the crawl. Jumping out the jet, bout to go shut on my ex, bout to go blow me a check. I ain't got time, you don't see this Rolex. Make an ice, I go left, baby, I'm blessed. Why they sitting around looking stressed, looking all they upset. I ain't trying to talk, baby, let them try and have sex. Fuck it all, give me that neck. Hey, living to die and we dying to live. Taking risks at the risk of provide for the kid. Running your house with the gun in your head. We selling that food, there be food in the fridge. Not serving the pure, get cut from the door. Fetty with drink, make them drop to the floor. Any minute, we get blessed by the Lord. We jump on the jet and we out here tomorrow.
Right back at you, it's your OG baby. Mr. Mike, Time Entertainment.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tuesday night, City of Brotherly Love. I got the Uptown legend, my man Bruno Brown.
Question.
Yeah, make sure you follow him on the ground at Bruno Brown 66. Sure. Yeah, hey Bruno, man, that's the first name I ain't fuck up, dog.
Oh Lord.
Yeah, man, I don't know why old head bad with them names, man.
I mean, you know, the Brown is back in town. Amen.
See, the Brown's back in town.
Oh yeah, man.
All right, so what's up next for you, my brother?
We gonna drop this Muddy Roses. You know what I'm saying? We putting out this Features 2 mixtape, and this joint gonna be like Roads. Real take over the streets. Like when I hit him with this, it's gonna shift the game in another play.
Okay.
Yeah, you know I mean,
you got any features on it?
I got some good production on that joint. I got Sap on that joint. Shout out to Sap on the beat. I definitely got a cut from him on that drone. That's gonna be crazy. We got some crazy cuts. I ain't really put too much. I gotta think back into it. Look at the playlist. But I know it's probably one or two on there.
Okay. Yeah. Good shit. Do you sell your music? Is your music available for sale on the outlets?
Yeah. Just Google it. Bruno Brown's? Yeah, it should pop up everywhere.
You know, you can do your own kind of distribution on the outlets, right?
Yes, sir. Now, what distributions you talking about?
Like on...
You might know something. I don't know.
On CD Baby?
Oh, yeah, I know about, like, CD Baby, Ditto, and things of that.
Yeah, you can do it on distribution.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You know, a lot of times, that's what a lot of those publishers do, too.
Right.
They got that connect where they getting, you know, they send your shit out to that shit anyway.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to keep it moving. I'm your OG, B. Mm-hmm. If you got those bangers, man, send them to me. Turn that up, ENT, at gmail.com. But you know my motto. If it's hot, I play it. If it's not, I promise you, I won't. Mm-hmm. All right, I got the in-office guest, my man Bruno Brown. All right, he must be hot because I'm playing his music. All right, he blessed me with some exclusives. And both those exclusives are...
We got that My Turn.
My Turn, that's an exclusive.
Single, new single out there of Mud the Roses. You know what I'm saying? After this pregame we play. And you got that Money Phone. I mean, the streets is going crazy for that Money Phone, man. Shout out to Houston, man. Shout out to Tony Draper. Shout out to the Ruffer. Shout out to EST, the old Grammy kids. You know what I mean? A lot.
EST, you keep saying EST. You say EST lately?
Jada. I've been about me. Have I been with him?
Have you seen him lately?
I be with him all the time. It's my friend.
You know what I'm saying? That's who it was. We was at work and we were talking about gangster rap back in the day. Yeah. And I could not figure out the boy from Parkside. And I was talking about how it was around that. What's Kumo D?
Kumo D, what's his name? Steady B?
No, not it was around that time though. He was in the Wild Wild West video. You know what I'm talking about, dog?
Wild Wild West video.
The boy from Philly. He was from out west, and he was talking that gangster shit back in the day too. He was around the EST area.
Oh yeah.
Cause EST is part three times dope.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Act Nicholas one. Right.
Uh-huh.
Some shit like that.
I don't know. But I
got brain fart, man. But I gotta find that. When I say, you know what I'm talking about.
So Money Phone, like, you know, and he real connected, you know what I'm saying? So he definitely connected some dots that was real heavy for me. Yeah. I mean, shout out to him. You know, he be in the rooms, man. Beyonce and...
He be in the rooms?
I mean, Mario and all them other people rooms, man. Stevie J.
Let me ask you something, rooms, right?
Man. We around.
Let me ask you something.
Yeah.
Are you learning the business side of this game, brother?
Yeah, I said that's my friend, so they giving me some good game. Yes.
But what are you doing for you? I ain't trying to be a dick. I'm just trying to be serious because you got to keep your ass covered. I know people doing X, Y, Z, but to me, it's still things that you should...
My lawyer named Bernie.
You funny shit. Say it again.
Shout out to my lawyer named Bernie.
And is that an entertainment lawyer? Do you suggest other artists get one?
Yes.
Alright, that's what I'm talking
about. That's definitely how you can connect some dots without going through a lot of headaches.
Yes, because headaches gonna come.
Yes.
Like a fucking aspirin. Alright, so we're gonna
shout out to Bernie. Shout out to Bernie. Shout out to Reese Rolex from Major Figures. You know what I mean? Shout out to YMV mate.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's my camp, that's my sparring gang. That's one of my coaches. You know what I mean? Reese Rolex from Major Figures. Shout out to him.
Yep.
Not to mention it was co-signed by my guy, you know what I'm saying?
We see Rolex.
Yeah, my great friend.
All right, this Money Phone right here.
Money phone. Nigga can't go to sleep. It's ringing all night long. From the dust to the dawn. They just keep getting stung. They won't leave me alone. Money phone. Bunch of jewels, then I'm gone. Bottle up in the guitar. Money phone. face look. You can imagine how they face look. Can't contact me direct. Call a player on Facebook. Tell my smoker just stay put. I'll be there in a minute. Even though I'm me 20 and wait an hour just to get it. Play the man's web service. New clients make me nervous. All right, what you try to purchase? Thank you, thank you for your service. Tell my smokers and the workers. Know I gotta show them love. Ain't been that they run in. Hit them up with a dub. Money color while I'm eating. Money color while I'm sleeping. So bad when I pick up. I don't even get a greetings. What you need, what you want. Where you at, what's the count? Money fall, money fall. 1200 for the ounce. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Nigga can't go to sleep. It's ringing all night long. From the dust to the dawn. They just keep getting stoned. They won't leave me alone. Money fall, money fall. But you drunk, then I'm gone. Bought up in the guitar. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Turn the head to a jaw. Moving brick like a ball. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Hard work and dedication. No time for relations. Nothing personal, baby. I'm just out here chasing. Fiends going through withdrawal. Looking for that medication. Take a sniff and you drift off. Looking like you're meditating. Scrape the pot, get the extras. Pass out a couple testers. After that, going testing. And you on my live bill collectors. Ride around just collecting. Dropping packs, UPSing. Pop moves, no wrestling. Working out, stay flexing. Straight dropping the pot. When you step in the room, you ain't got smoke to rock. You get high off the fumes. 6'6", me the block. Yeah, we breaking all the rules. Money fall, money fall. They be calling up in twos. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Nigga can't go to sleep. It's ringing all night long. From the dust to the dawn. They just keep getting stung. They won't leave me alone. Money fall, money fall. Bunch of drugs, then I'm gone. Bought up in the guitar. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Turn the head to a jaw. Moving brick like a ball. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall. Money fall, money fall.
Money phone, baby. I can relate to that too, man.
Ain't no question. That's that.
Can't even go to sleep. You know, money phone, money phone.
We the first ones with the money phones, man.
Uptown.
That ain't no question, man. They better,
I heard
they better
that.
Tell you. Yeah, man. They get the drive after the. I mean, they see us come alive. Yeah.
I can't argue with that. All right, Instagram. This is my in office guest, my man.
Bruno Brown, Uptown, Philadelphia.
Bruno Brown. Jayhawk, you like that? That's a banger right there. Make sure you follow him on the ground at Bruno Brown
66.
All right? I'm your OG baby, Mr. Mike. Tune in tomorrow. Tomorrow I got some more indie artists coming through. You know what I mean? Holler at your OG. If you're an indie artist, some of those bangers, man, turn that up, ENT, at gmail.kizan. All right, my brother, you get some shout-outs.
Shout-out to Glock Aware Radio. Shout-out to the whole Glock family. Shout-out to Uptown. Shout-out to my brother, Vicious. Blood Money.
I heard Blood Money.
Shout-out, you know, Free Teefy Bay. Shout-out Houston. Shout-out Philadelphia, man. It's too many shout-outs. Shout-out to DJs in Philly, man. Shout-out to all the DJs in Philadelphia. Shout-out to the DJ Coalition. You know what I'm saying? Shout-out to you, big homie.
All day, Playboy. All right, so we're gonna rewind it back. We're gonna close it out one more time. Is that all right with you?
Yeah, go get that top of the year, man. That shit dropping, and y'all definitely go cop that up, man. Bruno Brown 66, man. Follow that Bruno Brown music. Follow that Bruno Brown music.
Money phone, man.
Money phone. Money fall.
Nigga can't go to sleep. It's ringing all night long. From the dust to the dawn. They just keep getting stung. They won't leave me alone. Money fall. Bunch of drugs, then I'm gone. Bought up in the guitar. they face look. Can't contact me direct. Call a player on Facebook. Tell my smoker just stay put. I'll be there in a minute. Even though it means 20. And wait an hour just to get it. Play the man so I'm serving. New clients make me nervous. Alright, what you try to purchase? Thank you for your service.